We're here in Murcia outside this casino. See? And the problem here is it's a new building. It was built in the last couple of years. And the signal quality outdoors is excellent. But for all the operators, the signal quality indoors is very poor or non-existent. Okay, so this outdoor area is where we're going to put the outdoor antenna. And we're going to put it on a balcony overlooking the city so that we have no obstructions between us and the base stations. So we've actually installed, as you can see, in this kind of shrubbery just here. And it's overlooking the city and it's above this railing here. And if you look back up into the building, you'll see there's a lot of a metal canopy. So we're outside this metal canopy. And this gives us excellent signal quality for the repeater system. We're here in one of the comms rooms. So this is it's a two repeater plus 16 9 amplifier system covering the whole building. This repeater is feeding 9 amplifiers in the kitchen, floor 2, floor minus 1. And this splitter here, which is a local distribution system. What I want to show you is what the system does. So outside this corridor here, there is no signal unless we have the system switched on.
There's one of the antennas here you can see in the ceiling. There's another antenna here behind me here. Okay, and the equipment is inside this office. So here's the signal with the system turned on. And now we're going to turn the system off. I think the customer up there lost his signal on his phone.
Signal, yeah. We're going to do a speed test here in the same corridor. Okay, so the system is on. This is a speed test on Vodafone with the system on.
The system, basically, the system's completely turned off here.
Yeah. Now we'll do the uplink, which is probably, yeah, it's very, very good.